your life, bar none. Okay, you're making this decision for the forgiveness of your sins. So based on your confession and your commitment and your willingness to say yes, right, to King Jesus, I'm now going to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And now you are perfect.
Why you got a hold?